wanted to get ready with you guys so you guys kind of see what I do on date nights. Welcome back to my channel. So today I am doing a get ready with me. So as you guys saw, I already did like my skincare routine and I'm just gonna prime my face with this no pore blem. And it's just gonna smooth out my makeup so I have a fresh look. Next, I'm going in with the IT Cosmetics CC cream. Just gonna blend that in. So I'm just using these brushes that I got from Dresslink. They're super, super affordable. Comes with 10 pieces. I really love the way it blends out foundation. Next, I'm gonna take my Glossier concealer and just put that right under my eyes. I always like to have like a nice, dewy, natural look, not just for date nights, but like every day. But I feel like when your skin is healthy and glowy, I just feel it's like more attractive. There's like a science behind that. I feel like I remember studying that people are attracted to healthy people. So what are your guys' like go-to dates? I feel like dinner, movies are kind of like the typical route. I feel like I enjoy things that are a little more low-key, to be honest. It's like less pressure. I mean, movies are super low-key, but you can't even talk to the person, so it's kind of like not a great first date. I don't know, that's just me. So next, I'm going to use my Boy Brow just to tame my brows. This one is in the color Clear. It's their newest one. You guys should really check this out. It's so good. You can get so messy with it. So I'm just locking those hairs in place. I'm gonna jump into my eyeshadow actually, and I'm going to be using the Modern Renaissance palette. I just feel like it's such a romantic palette. I don't know, I thought it would be cool to use it for like a date. First, I'm just gonna start by going in with my crease with this burnt orange color. So then I'm going to take this antique bronze color and kind of just pat that on the outer corner. Blend it out. So then I'm going to take the warm taupe shade and then just pat that onto my lid. Next, I'm gonna take this color Raw Sienna, put that on my lower lash line. So then I'm gonna get that warm taupe color again and blend it, concentrating this color more on the outer. And then I just like to bring it up. You guys are probably thinking like, girl, I thought you were gonna go natural, but I like to amp it up a little bit for nighttime. So next I'm gonna take this really beautiful like pinky shimmer shade. It's called Vermeer. And actually I kind of want to just like give my lid a little bit of shimmer. So I'm gonna take this kind of goldy color right below and it's called Primavera. Primavera? Primavera, right? I have all the attention on my eyes. So it just makes my eyes glisten a little bit, or so I think. So now just to clean up any fallout, I'm going to use this Dulce de Leche. I'm just gonna use this side, just right under here. So now I'm gonna go back to my brows and fill in these little sparse areas that I have. And the Boy Brow that I use, it's not like a gel, it's more of a pomade type thing, so it doesn't flake or anything, even though I'm like, see how I'm like brushing it? It doesn't flake, which is what I like, because there's some brow ones that if you even touch it, you look like you have dandruff on your eyebrows. It's so weird. This pencil's pretty good too. I like how smooth it is. So now I'm gonna take this Milk. I'm really, really loving the Milk line. So far, everything that I've tried, I really, really love, so I wanna try more. So I'm just gonna swipe this bronzer. So easy, I love this so much. Today I'm actually gonna use a brush. Usually I just use my fingers, but I'm going to use this little brush. So now for cheeks, I'm going to use a cream blush. So this is by the brand Cybele, and it's so cool. I'm really, really digging these. Kind of reminds me of like an RMS type of situation. Like I feel like it's made with coconut oil or something. Yeah, I'm just gonna take a little bit of that. Look how pretty that is. So then I am going to use Halo Scope, and this is the color Quartz. I just recently bought this from Glossier. It's more like of a bronzy type of shade. So I'm just gonna swipe that here. Kind of just give you a natural dew. So now my favorite little trick in the book to make your eyes look wider and you look kind of doe-eyed, take a nude pencil and just line that on your waterline. I love, love, love doing this. It's like instant. So now I'm gonna finish up my eye with this Ico Black Magic Mascara. Oh my gosh, it's so amazing. So now for lips, I like to keep it pretty low-key. I hate wearing lipstick on. I'm just gonna take, this is actually the same thing that I use on my cheeks. I love to match, I love to have like monochromatic looks, so I'm just gonna use that on my lips. I feel like it's such a French flush, romantic, soft makeup. I don't know. What do you guys think about this look? Is my makeup look. Now I'm gonna get dressed and I will show you guys what I'm gonna wear tonight. It's super low-key, so don't expect much. I'll be right back. So I went ahead and went with some vintage Levi's jeans and this little top here. I just feel like, I don't know, it's very like carefree and simple, yet I still feel really, really sexy. And to just put me in even a stronger, sexier mood, I always finish off with some perfume, of course. Like a scent really puts me like in a certain mood, and this one just makes me feel like strong, sexy, powerful. And yeah, so that's why I'm wearing that one tonight. I went ahead and put on this little choker that I got at Agassi just for some added little touch. The bra that I have on is from Cosabelle and it's super cute. That's why I kind of don't mind it showing. So I have my hair done. If you guys are interested in how I created these waves, I like to go for a really soft, effortless wave, just really on any occasion, but I feel like even on a date night, I don't like to look too primmed and proper and like I tried super hard. Please, not about that life. So if you guys are interested in how I created these waves, they're super simple and I actually collaborated with Urban Outfitters. How exciting, right? So if you guys are interested in how I created this look here, definitely check them out. I will leave it here. I think I got it now, guys. I will leave it here. And be sure to subscribe to UOTV. And that is it for this Get Ready With Me. Thank you so much for being here with me as I get ready for this date. I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you did, definitely give this video a like. And I will see you guys all in my next video. Bye.